Diyan na daw si Angel.
Ah, talaga? O, sige, sige.
Kat.
Pabango mo pera.
Ay, oo. Ito, to, ganyan.
Buhos mo na.
Umumugbo. Yan, ganyan. Yummy.
Abutan ko lang.
Yummy. Sir Enrique! Hello, welcome!
Hello, thank you very much.
Let's go!
All right,
have
let's go.
Have some cocktails, enjoy yourself.
We are going to enjoy ourselves, okay?
Yes.
There we are, thank you. She was first, I suppose, huh?
Yes. Oh, Papang, this is Leon. You remember the kabayan who helped me? You remember?
Thank you for helping my girlfriend, huh?
No, sir.
Is it not enough?
No, you take it. Shy type.
No, sir. I did not do it for the money. It's okay.
Okay. For the job, eh?
Tanggalin mo sapatos mo.
I am going back to Spain tomorrow, huh? I am going to finally settle things with my wife.
Finally?
Yeah. You know, that looks really soothing, man. You're one lucky guy, Enrique. I am. I think I'll get myself one of these Filipinas.
Well,
you know, they take good care of people and they look real beautiful. Look at her, she's beautiful.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome aboard. And now I present to you our host, Harry.
Yes. Thank you.
It's your turn.
Thank you so much. Guys, thank you so much for coming to my divorce party. Look at me, I'm really free. But it wouldn't have been possible without you, Angel.
No.
Come.
No, come.
Angel,
no.
Come on. Come on, I want you to make a toast.
No need.
Yes, because now I'm free and soon you're going to be chained to this friend, my friend here, Enrique. So, have you got any final words, last words for me?
Congratulations. You are now single. You will be now single and ready to mingle.
I appreciate it. Oh. Thank you. What was that? You sounded stupido.
Everyone looking at me.
What now?
Don't talk to my friends again, okay?
Okay.
You know your place. You are mine. Mine! Yes. I told you I don't like other men fiddling in my business!
It's very aching. Please stop. It's aching me.
Sir, don't bite at her. She's pain. Don't shout at her.
Who are you? Huh? You are nothing more than a server here. You have no right to speak to me this way.
But sir.
Hey, stop it. Come on. Enrique, come on, let's go up. Come on, you party, you have fun. You drink some more, please. Please, I will handle him. Ano yun? Bakit tumiyempal ka na lang bigla?
Sinasaktan ko kayo eh. Alam naman, ubayan ko kayo.
Wala kang pakialam. Ginagawa lang na yun kasi mahal niya ako, nagsiselos siya.
Mahal? Hindi nga kayo nirerespeto nun, mahal.
Wala kang pakialam.
May pakialam ako.
Wala. Hindi yun parte ng trabaho mo.
Angel, ano ba nangyari sa'yo? Dati yung tapang-tapang mo, tapos ngayon pumapay ka, binabastos ka?
Alam ko kung anong ginagawa ko, hindi ako tanga. Alam ko kung anong binibigay ko, alam ko kung anong nakukuha ko, okay?
Ano?
Pera! Magandang buhay para sa pamilya ko. Respeto ng mga taong dating tinatapakan ako, okay na?
Respeto?
Oo.
Sa'yo?
Oo.
O sa pera mo?
Alam mo, Leon, kung ikaw gusto mong maging mahirap habang buhay, gawin mo. Magiging masaya ako para sa'yo. Pero ikaw, wala kang karapatang husgahan ako kung ako gusto kong umaman.
Ma'am, ako mahirap lang ako. Pero kahit kailan hindi ko pagbibili ang pagkatao ko. Alam niyo kung ano problema niyo ngayon? Hindi niyo na alam ang ibig sabihin ng totoong pagmamahal. Dahil puro pera na lang nasa utak niyo.
Eh ano naman ngayon? Masaya ako, mayaman ako, nabibili ko kahit na anong gusto ko.
Pero hindi niyo nabibili ang pagmamahal.
Sino ba may sabi sa iyo gusto ko ng pagmamahal? Sino ka ba, ha? Para pakialaman yung mga desisyon ko sa buhay. Sino ka? Ano ba kita? Wala ka naman, di ba? Empleyado kita dito. Binabayaran kita, pinapasweldo kita, kaya dapat alam mo kung saan ang lugar mo hanggang dito ka lang. Pera! Pera ang kailangan natin.
Ma'am, ang pera ho, kinikita yan ang paghihirapan. Pero ang pagmamahal, minsan lang darating sa buhay natin.
Ang pera, hindi ka sasaktan, hindi ka ipagpapalit dahil kapag nasa iyo na, iyo lang talaga yun.
Pero ang pera, hindi napapakasalan.
Money can buy happiness.
Money can buy love.
Aba, ayaw mo talaga magpatalo, ah. Lalaking ipinaglalaban ang pag-ibig. Wow.